Witam wszystkich w kolejnym odcinku z Control. Gdzie jesteśmy? W jakimś wypizdowie. Głęboko w... Chciałem powiedzieć pod ziemią, ale to jest jakiś inny wymiar, czy kichuj. Co tutaj robimy? Aktualnie nasza bohaterka zmusiła nas, w sensie gracza, graczów, graczy, żeby odnaleźć jej brata. Dobrze, więc poszukajmy go. Na razie wszystkie postacie, które spotykamy, nam oświadczają, że ta postać, o którą się wypytuje, nowa pani dyrektor, jest bardzo niebezpieczna. No dobrze. Może i nasz brat jest niebezpieczny, znaczy jej brat, ale tu jej w końcu jej brat, więc może nie będzie aż tak źle. No to szukamy gościa. Cóż mi to... O! Mapka mi pokazuje, że jesteśmy... Kurde. Na miejscu. Te drzwi tutaj... Aha, zamknięte, dobra. Jesteśmy na czwórce. Something went wrong with the bureau's plan to make Dylan the next director. Marshall made it sound like it was all Dylan's fault, but how much of it was what the bureau did to him? I don't think she's telling me everything. Wszystkiego się dowiemy. Oczywiście w swoim czasie. Tam jakieś kreatury zapierdalają. No, niektóre nawet tutaj zapierdalają. Nawet nie można celować. No, teraz. Mam takiego railgana.
Jest tam kto?
Nie wiem, sprawdźmy. Lol. Ciekawa misja. Czyli tutaj będzie burdel. Skoro jest safe, to źle wróży. Jemu dzidy. Dwie dzidy. Oż ty kurwo. A masz draniu. Przyjmiemy. A chuja przyjmiemy. Przyjmiemy. Dawaj, dawaj, dawaj. To wszystko zblokowane w piździec. A, chciałem zmienić broń, zapomniałem, to się robi tak. Ciekawe. Weźmy się, cofnijmy się. No. Jebany. Poszukajmy jakiś lutów. Akurat tutaj bida. Sprawdźmy, co tam było. W zasadzie to spodziewałem się, że to będzie jakaś cutscenka czy coś, bo był safe, ale niezbyt. Czyli kurwa, zawróciłem się na daremno. Ale nic straconego. Też jestem blisko. Tutaj te drzwiczki mi pokazywały się na ekranie. Zasugerowało mi tutaj, że mój brat, znaczy jej brat jest tu. Safe. Czy nie? Nie safe. Ale syf się zrobił. Ładny mi to telewizorek. Można teraz dopiero. Baw mi się w snajpera. Intrygujące. Zasraniec nie ma życia? Aha, to jest boss. Okej. Oj, nie, nie, kolego, ty będziesz mi służyć. A może się pobawimy w snajpera, co? Zbyszek. Ha, 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 ha. Salvador, ale żadnie mu pocisnąłem w łeb. Telewizor. O, czyżby jakaś nowa moc? Lewitacja? Brzmi intrygująco. Aha, męczy się. Lol. Wystarczy raz kliknąć i sobie dryfuję. Nagle mi to kurwa włączyli. Ja pierdolę. Kurwa. Uf. Trzeba się przyzwyczaić. Okej. Powinno się to przydać. Kurwa mać. Thank you. No, teraz to już kurde, byle mogę wchodzić w wiele nowych miejsc. Na przykład tam, ale tam troszkę za daleko jest, jak na mój gust.
Dylan isn't here. He might be nearby. Or maybe the hiss got to him. I don't know.
Jesse, listen. Dylan's here. With us. He just walked in. He says he is giving himself up. He's been affected by the hiss, but he is different than the others. We must isolate him.
I'm on my way. We need to get back. My brother.
Ładny burdel. Chyba nic nie ma. Chyba nie. Tak sobie tutaj chodzę. Bo jak ona powiedziała, że muszę się wrócić, to pomyślałem, że droga powrotna mi się w jakiś sposób zablokowała. Ale chyba nie. Ciekawe, nie? Cała duża lokacja, w której nic się nie wydarzyło. Marnowanie potencjału modelarzy i designerów. Teraz tylko znaleźć save'a. Właśnie, jeszcze była ta misja z tym gostkiem. Ale jak mu pomóc? Nie mam w zasadzie pojęcia, jak mu pomóc. Dobra. O, zdolności mi nabiło. To maksujemy sobie moc. Czas trwania lewitacji. Dobra, na razie sobie zmaksymalizujmy moc. I tyle. Reszta mnie tu nie interesuje. Mam super napierdalańsko. Na tej rakiety z powrotem w stronę przeciwników. Ciekawe, jaki jest kolejny poziom. Znaczy, czy to jest jakby wystrzeliwuj granaty i rakiety z powrotem w stronę przeciwników mocniej, czy coś? Chuj to wie. Ciekawe, co się wydarzy. Tutaj.
After all these years, Dylan is here. But am I too late? How is he? I need to know. He's clearly been affected by the Hiss, but it's different than any other manifestation we've recorded. Maybe what makes you so special is genetic. He was a prime candidate. Or maybe it's Polaris protecting him, something else affecting the situation. I need to run tests. He seems more in control, more present. I want to see him. My brother. Or is he? Of course. Yeah, Marshall set up an HRA warded cage to contain him. It's on the upper floor, up the stairs. Okay, I need to go. Jesse. Be careful.
Pam. Wejść po schodach. W zasadzie to kurwa. W zasadzie to mogę latać, nie? The fuck.
I have to go.
Me too. You're not the only one who's busy, you know.
górnym poziomie. Jak wejść na górny poziom? Powiedziała mi kobieta. Kurwa, nie ten przycisk. Babsztyl mi... Babsztyl mi powiedział, że muszę iść po schodach do góry. Motherfucking shit. O, dobra.
He is still in there. If there is anything left, you have to help me.
You came in through the hole in you. We let you in. You've always been here. The only true. A copy.
Stop it!
Shit.
He can see you. This is not safe.
We found Polaris together with my sister when we were very small. In ordinary. In the desert, through the door opened up by the slide projector. But she didn't help when Trench took me away. She didn't give me any powers. All the powers are my own powers. And she didn't help when they locked me up for years. The Bureau brought the slide projector back here with me. And the Bureau did what the Bureau does. They used it. And they found... They opened the door up to the Hiss. That's the only thing I can thank them for.
There. There it is. We stopped the Altered World event in Ordinary when we shut down the slide projector. Here.
And you're alone as a team, you can't stop humming and dreaming. Just blasting. So safe. Nothing to worry about. Funny. I welcomed the Hiss. I let it in. To get rid of her. The hiss set me free. Polaris is using you. The Bureau is using you. You are a puppet. You can almost hear our words, but you forget.
If we shut off the slide projector, maybe that will stop the hiss. Maybe it's not too late for my brother.
You must see the truth for yourself, Jesse. Sister, the horrible truth about the Bureau. The hiss is the better option. Go to the Prime Candidate Program in the Containment Sector. I have the keycard to get you there. Salvador wanted me to have it.
Wanted? Bullshit. I saw what the hiss did to Salvador. What it turned him into.
Okay, Dylan. I'll go. I want to see the truth for myself.
I'll go. But only to look for this light projector. You can help me. We can end this. I don't know what else I'm hoping to find here.
Dylan. Can we talk?
I'd like to tell you about a dream I had last night.
Off to a good start.
Okay. I'm listening.
I was back in Ordinary, before all of this happened. But in the dream, I was alone. It was just me. I was the only child. A girl. My name was Jesse Dylan Faden. But then the Bureau came and caught me, brought me back here, locked me up. Have you ever noticed that our names, Jesse, Dylan, they could be girls' names, boys' names, could be anything. Don't you find that weird? I find that weird.
Sure.
The hell was that? Is he trying to mess with me? Maybe Dylan's still in there. Maybe there's a way to reach him.
I'd like to talk to my brother, please.
Dylan?
Dylan would like to tell you about a dream he had just now.
This again?
I was going to be the new director of this place. I helped you get a job here, so that we could be together. You were an office assistant. You'd make coffee and deliver the mail. There was always plenty of work to do. And it stayed that way. Forever and ever. It was nice. Really nice.
That's debatable.
But here's the strange thing. The dream shifted. And none of it was real anymore. It was a game. We were in a game. And it was a fucking boring game. But you couldn't stop playing. And then it shifted again. Or maybe it was another dream already. Or maybe I'm just confusing them. But in this other dream, it was more like a musical. This is an ordinary song about an ordinary girl from an ordinary town. It's the ordinary story. She worked an ordinary job in an ordinary office. And that's all I can remember of that dream.
Maybe that's for the best. Maybe I can learn more about the hiss from him.
Can we talk?
I just had an interesting dream.
Oh, shit.
That's fascinating, but
Let's talk about the hiss for a change, yeah?
This dream was about the hiss.
Best I'm gonna get.
In my dream, the hiss had broken free of this prison, this house. I'd set it free. And the president himself was there to welcome us. He was the first one to take the hiss in. Spread the word. At first, many people thought it was horrifying. That he was horrifying. But also, many people who heard his words wanted to welcome the hiss in. And slowly, more and more of them came around until the whole world was brought together by the hiss. It was wonderful.
Okay, thanks for sharing that.
For the record, that will never happen. Not as long as I'm alive. Maybe I'm just here to punish myself.
Any new dreams you'd like to share, Dylan?
I'm glad you asked, sister. This dream, like all dreams now, felt very real. Like reality. And reality now feels like a dream. Maybe it's all a dream. Maybe it's all real.
Dream where my brother endlessly tells me about his dreams.
I was in a dark place, and there was a dark man there. His name was Mr. Door, and he told me that there are many worlds, side by side, on top of each other, some inside of others. In one world, there was a writer who wrote a story about a cop. In another world, the cop was real. Dor said he himself was in all of them at the same time, endlessly shifting between them. I asked him how I could reach these worlds. I wanted to bring the hiss there. But he didn't want to help me. He didn't like the idea. What did he know?
I'm not wild about the idea myself. Here we go again. Once more with feeling.
Let me guess. You want to tell me about your dream?
Yes. Yes. In fact, I'm having a dream right now.
Oh. That's new.
In this dream, I'm standing in the corner watching Jesse and Dylan talk about this very dream. This very dream, he said just now, and repeated it again now. I'm standing there and watching, and that's all I can do. It's as if I'm trapped there. And that's all I have to say about that dream.
Okay, okay, Dylan. That's good.
Is he still in there? Or is this the hiss playing mind games? I don't know.
To było frapujące i intrygujące jednocześnie. Dobra. To myślę, że to byłoby na tyle z Control. Fabuła pojebana jak zwykle, ale zjadliwa. Lekko intrygująca. Ogólnie łaszki jakby lepsze, ale fryzura mi się od niej nie podoba, więc olewam ją. Za mało kobieco wygląda. A jak już mam grać kobitą, to już nie wygląda jak kobita. O, dobra. W takim razie myślę, że to byłby koniec. Mam nadzieję, że się wam podobały te wstawki fabularne. Mnie lekko zaintrygowały. Dobra. Więc ciekawi mnie w ogóle, ile jeszcze będzie trwać to wszystko. Z tego, co pamiętam, w tej windzie jeszcze będą z dwa poziomy. Tyle, że w niektórych poziomach są szare strefy. W sensie nieodkryte. Ciekawe. Może to jest jakieś tak 60-70% gry? Nie wiem, strzelam. Dobra. Przedłużam. Do następnego. Hej.